With tequila, Joss has gotten even better with age. He is more dominant than ever. Dominante, pero es bueno. Dominante, pero suelto. Well, it'll work next year. Songwriting credits on 10 of the biggest regional Mexican hits of last year. On songs like Ayer y Hoy, No Es Nuevo, Joss proves that he is a regional Mexican songwriter in the classic mold, a true poet of love and heartbreak. He has an ear for an unforgettable melody, and he has a clever turn of phrase that you would happily belt out at the top of your lungs, and people have been belting his songs out all year for many years now. For his incredible talent and success, it's a gran placer para mí presentar por tres años, uno más veces, encore, ASCAP songwriter, ASCAP Latin songwriter of the year, third year in a row, Joss Favela. Joss!